Clarksville, Pennsylvania is not too far from here. Coal miners were hoping for a brighter new year. But for Jock Yablonski, his daughter and wife, the new year brought an ending to their precious life. Stolen union money, and Jock just had to tell, 'cause he wouldn't take part in their dirty plans. Well, he paid with his life to help all mining men. Well, it's cold-blooded murder, friends, I'm talking about now. Who's gonna stand up and who's gonna fight? Oh, where?